And the dance goes like this. I read of a man who stood to speak at the funeral of a friend. He referred to the dates on his tombstone from the beginning to the end. First he noted came the date of birth, and he spoke the following date with tears. But he said what mattered most of all is that dash between those years. For that dash represents all the time that we spend alive here on earth, and how only those who love us know what that little line is worth. For it matters not how much we own, the cars, the house, the cash. What matters is how we live and love. Oh, and how we spend our dash. So think about this long and hard. Are there things you'd like to change? You see, you never know how much time is left that can still be rearranged. If we would just slow down enough to consider what's true and real, say, and often try and understand the way other people might feel, and be less quick to anger and show appreciation more, oh, and love the people in our lives like we never loved before. If we treat each other with respect and more often wear a smile, say, remembering that the special dash might only last a little while. So when your eulogy's being read, with your life story to rehash, would you be proud of the things they say about how you spent your dash? Take hold of this opportunity. Don't let it get away from you. You're in the right place. Now do the right thing for yourself. Don't quit before the miracle happens. It will happen for you. One day at a time. Stay positive. Learn to love yourself unconditionally. God bless you.